characteristics that makes her an ideal wellness coach. First, she knows her stuff, and part of that is through her training, but I also think it's largely due to this intuition and curiosity about wellness and what makes people tick. So then she combines that with this really nurturing way that helps you feel like she cares about you as you work with her. And then when you need it, she is a taskmaster who very firmly lets you know what you need to do if you choose to make yourself well.